Come on, put your hands together if that's your prayer tonight.